the left wing for Kadri. Kadri sends it around the wall to the near side for Lupo. He tries to get it back to Riley, who plays it off to Gardner. A pass in front, trying to hook up there with Mason Raymond going to the front of the net. Just kept in by Lupo. Lupo back to Raymond, and a goal! And he had it knocked away. Good save by Kemper. What a nifty play by Joffrey Lupo. Here's Morgan Riley for Kadri. Down low. Scores Raymond! A page out of Van Riemsdyk's book, but Raymond pulls it to the forehand and makes it 3-1.
You got Riley and Gardner on the point together. And they do an excellent job playing catch on the point. And before that, Luke will say, I'm going to take this right into my own hands. As he just keeps the play going here on Matt Cook. Comes right in, keeps it in, makes a terrific play, goes by Bozyak. And Cook gets a good chance. And later in the shift, as the kids working on the blue line, then Raymond with that little play that he's maybe learned from James Van Riemsdyk, as we've seen him do this all season long. Throws it down low to Mason Raymond, and a pretty little goal on the power play to get the Leafs back to two-goal cushion.
We talked in our tease about the addition of Mason Raymond, and Dave Nonis knew all about him from his days in Vancouver, and Mason Raymond has been nothing short of sensational.
And Josh Harding will now go in the net, and you got to feel a little bit sorry for Darcy Kemper, who did not get a lot of work. And everything just seemed to go in on him tonight.